Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Gayatri Joshi's family. Gayatri Joshi is an Indian model and a former Bollywood actress. She was born on 20th March 1974 in Nagpur, Maharashtra, India. Gayatri Joshi belongs to a Marathi-speaking Joshi family. Her father's name is Ram Nivas G. Runthala. Her mother's name is Hema Milani. She has a sister named Ahana Joshi. Gayatri Joshi got married to Vikas Oberoi on 27th August 2005. Vikas Oberoi is the managing director of Oberoi Constructions at the Grand Hyatt Hotel. The couple has two sons named Vihan and Yuvan. Gayatri completed her school education at Mount Carmel High School, Nagpur, Maharashtra, and the J.B. Vacha High School, Dadar, Mumbai. Later, she attained a Bachelor of Commerce degree from Sydenham College of Commerce and Economics, Mumbai. After completing her education, Gayatri Joshi began her career on Channel V India by becoming video jockey on it. In 1999, Gayatri participated in the Femina India competition. She was among the top 5 contestants of this show. At the end of the show, the Sony Entertainment Channel selected her to represent India in Japan's Miss International competition through voting by viewers. In 2000, she represented India in the Miss International competition organized in Japan. Soon she received offer for Indian television commercials including Bombay Dyeing, Philips, Ponds, Godrej, Sunsilk, LG and Gits. Hit and Eat. She also appeared in a Hyundai ad with Shah Rukh Khan. She appeared in Indian music videos of Jagjit Singh's Kagaz Ki Kashti and Hansraj Hans's Jhanjariya. In 2001, Gayatri Joshi modeled for the season's catalog and calendar. In December 2004, she made her marking debut opposite Shah Rukh Khan in Ashutosh Gowarikar's Swadesh. The movie was praised by Indian critics but did not work well at the box office.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.